Wow. This Meek Mill's and Nicki Minaj's situation on Twitter, they going back and forth. Twitter fingers, trigger fingers. It's mad funny, but like I said, I had to really touch on this celebrity gossip. So we had Meek Mill saying that the reason why that he broke up with Nicki Minaj is because he knew that Nicki Minaj's little brother was, you know, raping that little girl, that 11-year-old girl. And like I said, I'm not picking no sides, but I agree on Meek Mill's, because when it comes to child molestation and child predator, that is way, way zero tolerance. We don't condone that. We don't condone that shit, man. And like, even though that her brother was sentenced to 25 years in prison, he should have got more than that. But 25 is a life. I mean, I guess it's just I guess it is a fair sentence, though, you know. But like I said, it just made Nicki Minaj look bad, because like, you married to a ex child predator. And like I said, like, we know that Nicki Minaj's brother is, you know what I'm saying, like, is a child predator, is a child molester. So which means that you around the situation, I'm saying, like, you're around the child molestation. You're around the child predator. Which I'm saying, like, which I don't get it. I don't really get it. Like, Nicki Minaj, man, like, you know better than that. And it's just sad that, you know, you just look bad. You look bad. But at the same time, all that, I'm saying, like, all that going back and forth, that's just number entertainment. It really is. It's nothing but entertaining. The music industry is fake and it's something else. And Nicki Minaj said that Meek Mill's is a woman beater. She said that he was doing domestic violence, but which is not. I mean, I don't know. I mean, like, I don't know if it's true or not, because, like I said, like, if Meek Mill would have did something like that, did something crazy, we would have been heard it like a long time ago, allegedly. But that's not true. But like I said, like, Nicki Minaj, you just bitter, and you mad because Meek Mill's move on the situation, and he's in a good place, a good space, and he's doing better than ever. And his career is even pushing better. It's more than music, with the criminal justice, with the investment, and like I said, I like the way he's going into that good direction. But like I said, you know, shout out to Meek Mills, you know, you was a goat for this one. But like I said, I just really had to touch on this topic. It's crazy and funny at the same time. But Nicki Minaj, your career is down the toilet. Like I said, we heard you. I heard your new music. I heard some of the clip. It's whack. It's really whack, though. I mean, I believe it's too late for you. You might just hang it up. You might just retire. But shame on you for picking that dude that is a child molester. Damn, it just seemed like, I guess you were just around the child predators too much. And it was on top of that, you paid his lawyer, you helped him out, and you bailed him out on the situation. Even though that he was already guilty. It was a matter of time that it was going to catch up to him. So Nicki Minaj, you just need to get your shit together. Clean up your act. Because Meek Mill just slammed you on your books. He spilled a goddamn tea on your ass. Wow, man. But anyways, that's it though. Hit that like button, hit that share button, subscribe my page, hit that bell button, so that we get this notification out. But I mean, like, both of these situations funny, but Nicki Minaj, your situation is even worse than Meek Mill's. I mean, like, even though Meek Mill's, we don't know that he did domestic violence, but that's not even true. But like I said, you just trying to end his career. What I'm saying, like, it's not gonna happen though. Nice try though, but that's all I gotta say though. You know, I'm a new YouTuber, so just help me trying to get my subscribers up and, you know, and them views. So that's all I gotta say. I'm gonna come back with y'all with another video. And peace.